9 real flying cars that actually fly. There are a number of flying cars that are actually real and can fly as much as drive on the roads. Stick till the end of the video and enjoy watching our list of flying automobiles. Number 1, Xpeng X2. The Xpeng X2 is a two-seater flying car. It does not produce any carbon dioxide emissions during flight and is a step forward in the pursuit of urban green transportation. It will be suitable for future low-altitude city flights and is perfect for short-distance city journeys such as sightseeing and medical transportation. Xpeng X2 flying car is the latest invention in the world of aviation. It is a revolutionary aircraft that can fly at high speeds and reach great altitudes. The Xpeng X2 is safe and easy to operate, making it a perfect choice for tourists and commuters. The Xpeng X2 is equipped with two driving modes, manual and autonomous. During the autonomous flight, passengers can enjoy a safe and intelligent flying experience with simple start, return and landing operations at the touch of a button. Number 2, Airbus Pop-Up. Airbus Pop-Up is a trailblazing modular ground and air passenger concept vehicle system. Airbus Pop-Up flying car is a revolutionary new mode of transportation that allows you to travel quickly and easily between your destinations. During the 87th Geneva International Motor Show, Italdesign and Airbus World Premiered Pop Up, the first modular, fully electric, zero-emission concept vehicle system designed to relieve traffic congestion in crowded megacities. Pop Up envisages a modular system for multimodal transportation that makes full use of both ground and airspace. At the heart of the concept is a capsule, designed to accommodate passengers. This high-tech, monocoque carbon fiber cocoon measures 2.6 meters long, 1.4 meters high, and 1.5 meters wide. The capsule transforms itself into a city car by simply coupling to the ground module, which features a carbon fiber chassis and is battery-powered. Number 3, Klein Vision Air Car. Air Car is composed of several functional units. Its aerodynamic fuselage provides enough space for the passengers and, at the same time, contributes to better lift characteristics during the flight. Among advanced technologies are the retractable wings, folding tail surfaces, parachute deployment system, etc. The folding tail surfaces contribute to a better longitudinal stability and takeoff characteristics, just like in a conventional aircraft. However, in the car mode, retracted tail results in a more compact size. Number 4, SkyDrive SD03 and SD05. SkyDrive SD03 and SD05 are ultra-light and compact flying vehicles that requires no runway. SD05 is designed to vertically take off and land with superb stability. This emission-free electric vehicle brings air transportation closer to everyone. Imagine driving through the sky in a flying car that is as much a part of daily life as today's automobiles. Thanks to their compact size, flying cars can land at airports located almost anywhere in town. At your request, an autonomous flying car will pick you up and fly you straight to your destination in comfort as you enjoy the ride. Say goodbye to traffic jams, detours caused by roadwork, and train or bus transfers. SkyDrive is now making seamless mobility a reality. Number 5, Terrafuggia Transition and Terrafuggia TTFX. Terrafuggia Transition is a flying vehicle with two modes of travel. The Transition brings the dream of the flying car to life. It seats two and converts from drive mode to flight mode in under a minute with just the push of a button. eliminating the hassle of hangar storage, ground transportation, and aviation fuel. The transition fuels up with automotive gas and can be stored in your home garage. The Terrafuggia TFX is effectively autonomous, with the computer able to navigate to a pre-specified landing zone and pre-selected backup landing zones by itself, although manual controls and overrides exist. Final landing must be approved by the pilot. The TFX will also provide operators the choice to fly in either manual or automatic during flight, with the ability to control the vehicle in a manner similar to steering the wheel of an automobile. Terrafuggia claims that learning to drive the TFX is likely to take 5 hours, and will take substantially less time to learn how to safely operate than a traditional aircraft. Number 6, AeroMobil. The evolution of the supercar is the AeroMobil. Inspired by the mythical winged horse Pegasus, the AeroMobil is the high-end vehicle species equally at home on the road or in the sky, the flying car. The culmination of leading-edge automotive and aerospace design and engineering, advanced materials, luxury features, and impeccable styling, the AeroMobil does what no supercar or private jet can do. It can seamlessly transform from car to aircraft, from driving to flying, in under 3 minutes. AeroMobil will bring to market the flying car that is both cool and sophisticated, and will set new standards of innovation, driver and passenger experience, and safety. Number 7, Maverick Flying Car. The Maverick, which retails for $94,000, 50% down payment required, was designed by a non-profit called the Indigenous Peoples Technology and Education Center. Its mission is to provide tools and technologies to God followers in frontiers areas to meet their needs. Number 8, PAL V Liberty. Inspired by nature, engineered by man and evolved over time, the PAL V Liberty is a groundbreaking product that inaugurates the age of the flying car. The PAL V Liberty is a marriage between safety and fun, designed to satisfy the most demanding customers. At PAL V, we aim for excellence. Therefore, we only use state-of-the-art proven technology in our flying. We have partnered with some of the leading manufacturers in the world to guarantee a flying car that M at PAL V, we aim for excellence. Therefore, we only use state-of-the-art proven technology in our flying. We have partnered with some of the leading manufacturers in the world to guarantee a flying car that meets the aviation standards. Number 9, Aston Martin Volante Vision. Aston Martin makes some of the finest cars on the road, but they're aiming their ambitions a little higher with their latest concept. Taking their history as the preferred transportation of legendary spy James Bond to the next level, the Volante Vision concept is a VTOL urban aircraft designed for short hops in high style. The Volante Vision has real aerospace backing too, with Cranfield University, Cranfield Aerospace Solutions, and the Rolls-Royce Aircraft Engine Company providing input and support. A large central propeller provides vertical lift, with two smaller engines providing horizontal movement. With its futuristic starfighter styling, the Volante Vision shows the future of transportation isn't limited to earthbound autonomous cars. Conclusion. Well, that's just it. If you are a billionaire like me and you are looking for top-notch luxury, these flying cars are a must-have. You now have a list of all existing real flying cars to add to your fleet or shopping list. Thank you for watching. Stay rich out there. And see you soon.
To be or not to be is no longer the question. I am real, I am the AeroMobil. I am a new form of being. My DNA is the amalgamation of aeronautics and automobile. I was born 10 years ago and nurtured for over 300,000 hours of engineering, design, and testing. I'll give you the freedom to go anywhere you want.